Benbrook Lake. Back in the day, in the 70s and the 80s, I spent a lot of time